Let's make a recipe. Take a little slice of hype, a touch of greed, a splash, just a splash of unregulated marketplace, then pour in your community of uneducated financial advisors. Tuck that baby in the oven for 5 years and pull out your freshly baked scams. Here are the top 5 cryptocurrency scams. Number 5. Pincoin and IFAN. The most recent large-scale ICO scam grabbed headlines in April. Two ICOs run by the same company operating out of Vietnam are believed to have swindled around 32,000 investors of a combined $660 million. This should be a lesson out there to all of those FOMOers. Number 4. OneCoin. OneCoin has been the subject of a number of investigations over the past 18 months. Officially labeled as a clear Ponzi scheme in India in July 2017, it was fined 2.5 million euro by Italian authorities 2 months later. And in 2016, over $30 million were seized by Chinese authorities investigating the OneCoin operation in the country. Number 3. Long accused of being a Ponzi scheme, Bitconnect discontinued operations in January in the wake of a cease and desist order from two American financial regulators. Launched in January 2017, users exchanged Bitcoin for Bitconnect coin, BCC, on the Bitconnect platform and were promised astronomical returns on their investments. Furthermore, the company ran a lending program where users lent BCC out to other users to make interest depending on how much BCC they'd lent on the platform. There was also a typical Ponzi scheme referral system. When it all came crashing down, a number of prominent cryptocurrency YouTubers went down with it. And number 2, Plexcoin. This particular ICO was nipped in the bud in December 2017 after being labeled a typical ROI Ponzi scheme. Plexcoin was promising investors over 1,300% return on investment per month before the American Securities Exchange Commission ordered the company to stop operations. Over $15 million had been raised during the Plexcoin initial coin offering. Luckily, all of the funds were frozen by the SEC while founder Dominic Lacroix was jailed. And finally, number 1, Centrum. Having been endorsed by the likes of superstar boxer Floyd Mayweather and DJ Khaled, Centro Tech was thrust into the spotlight for its supposed Visa and MasterCard debit card service that would allow users to convert cryptocurrencies to fiat. Two of the founders have since been arrested on fraud charges relating to the ICO, which raised around $32 million, according to Ars Technica. And there are your top 5 ICO scam pies. Remember to be careful and read those nutritional facts before you find your wallet full of nothing but hot air.